Hey, what's up guys? It's me, Nintendo Gamer. All about some more Mario Kart 8. And today, guys, we start the Mirror Class. So guys, we're gonna replay all the stages, but reversed. So this is gonna be quite the challenge, guys. So let's hop in. Just to go over recap, the characters I've played as are Luigi, Baby Luigi, Bowser, Ludwig, Peach, Daisy, I think I said grown-up Luigi, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, no, 6, I can't remember all the characters I played as, oh, 7, and then who else did we play as? I think we played as Peach twice, actually. Yeah, we played as, oh, whoops. I didn't mean to do that. Well, we played just Peach twice, actually, so I'll play as another character twice. So those are the characters I'm not going to choose this time around. So if I do choose someone, I think we'll play as her twice. But a princess we haven't gotten to play as is Rosalina. So we'll use Rosalina this episode, and we'll switch back over to a cart. So, yeah, let's use the sports coupe. I didn't get to show off the sports coupe yet. And I love, oh, no, let me see if I can change this up. I think we might be going with roller. Yeah, roller. And we'll use the cloud glider. Anyway, guys, now all the courses, as you can see, they're all reversed now in some of them. So like in Mario Kart Stadium, it's reversed. So anyway, guys, let's jump into the first Cup of Mirror Mode. So guys, to celebrate this, let's try to smash the like button and get 20 likes on our first Mirror Mode episode of Mario Kart 8, guys. So let's try to hit 20 likes on this episode. I know you guys can do it. I think that would be awesome if we could hit 20 likes. So here we go, guys. We've already seen the intro. So now the entire course is flipped. So like instead of this a right turn up here, it's now a left turn, and as you can see, all the wording is, all the wording is reversed. And even the question mark blocks are reversed. Whoops, I messed that up. Oh, jeez, I just ate that boomerang. Daisy, I played as you last time. Get back here. Alright, I'll stop the horn honking. Yeah, so I'm gonna be, like, tripping up and stuff, because I'm so used to the other way around these courses. Because, to be frank with you guys, me doing mirror mode with you guys will be the first time I play these courses mirrored. So I will have no practice on any of these courses mirrored. And even though instead of a left turn it'd be a right turn, it's not that big of a deal. It's still, I get to experience this with you guys. I gotta take Wario out here. Someone has to get a blue shell for Pete's sake. Alright, Daisy passes me. Yep, she's gonna eat a green shell. Eh. Alright. If only someone could get a blue shell and screw Wario up and I could stay in second. Anyway. I love Rosalina as a character. I think she's so freaking cool. One of my favorite Disney princesses. Does that mean... did I just say Disney princesses? I got Disney on the mind! Well, yeah, I was just talking to one of my friends and how... she was telling me how Maleficent is so amazing, the movie. Blah, I got Disney Princess on the mind. She's not even a Disney princess, but she's a Disney character. Princesses, Disney, blah. It's all the same thing. Anyway, you guys know what I'm trying to say. And none of those bananas are gonna hit him. Good lord, Wario's got a decent lead! Now, if item balancing wasn't so retarded, I could probably get him out! See? Did you see that? Daisy got triple freaking shrooms in third. And I'm getting bananas in second. That is so stupid. No, I don't want to view the highlight reel. But I was saying this, Rosalina is probably like my favorite princess from this game. It's not Disney princess. Bleh. I can't believe I said that. I'm such a derp right now. Because, I mean, like, it's cool to rule the kingdom and all, but she rules the freaking galaxy, the freaking universe, man. I'm just rambling. I think she was an awesome addition to Mario Galaxy when we were like getting a new princess. I was like, what? There's a new princess. So that's really cool. But yeah. Oh, geez, no, it's a left turn. It's, see, I'm so used to the regular courses. I almost went into that to the right. I play this course a lot for whatever reason. I'm just gonna use the mushroom to catch up to Wario. Whatever he's using is ridiculously fast. What's he using? I need to also get my coins up too. Okay, good. I've got a decent lead on Wario. And someone's trying to boomerang me. But you see, guys, I almost went into that. Oh god, bird just hit a window. Poor bird. What I was trying to say was, oh, hello, Toadette. Do you want to eat my shell? There you go. Enjoy. Anyway, I don't even remember what I was trying to say. Try to line this up and have my banana, Wario. Where did banana go? I don't even think it landed on the track. Oh, jeez, what is he using? It's a bike. I know that much. Whatever, doesn't matter. Hope we get a new cart combination soon, or a new cart in general. I haven't been unlocking that much. I just recently hit 2,000 coins in the game, but I hope we unlock some new stuff soon. I'm gonna try to pick up as many coins as I can. Cause even, I finally figured it out, is that, even though you only have 10, we can only get up to 10 coins, the game still counts every coin you pick up in general. So after you max out 10 coins, it still collects all these coins. It's still tallying all those coins, other coins I touch. Even though my counter says I'm only at 10. So, even if your counter's still at 10, if you're in first and you can still go for the coins, I suggest going for them. My lord, Rosalina sounds so weird when she shrinks. Is that gonna hit me? No, Rosalina's curved out of the way. Oh, I'm still mad about Mario Circuit. Mario had a ridiculous lead. And I love that. No one gets a blue shell. No one gets a blue shell. But if I'm in first, 50 blue shells, ahoy! The item balancing is so broken in this game. They claim, Nintendo claims they fixed it, but they made it worse. I personally think they made it worse to where you can't hold two items now. Like I've said a million times in my episodes, getting screwed over with a coin is the worst. Alright, you better not backspam that, Wario. Alright, good. Ooh, I was still gliding. Alright, I'm gonna try to go for at least two coins. And I get this item when there's no one around. Yeah, mirror mode is really gonna mess with my head, I have to admit. Alright, here we go. Yes! Who hit me? Oh, I hit him. Yes, I hit him! I don't care, I hit Wario, that douche. I hit him with a fireball and he hits me back. Did you know not to hit a girl, Wario? Don't you know not to hit a girl? Oh, nice, I got triple shrooms. Bye guys! That speed though! Alright. And I've got a coin. I don't even know what he's using. It's probably something we haven't even unlocked yet. Or maybe it's the Yoshi bike. That's what it looks like. If I had to guess, it looks like the Yoshi bike. Yep, that's not hitting anyone. Like, looks to me like Wario's destroying Yoshi right there. He's crushing him under his weight. Ah, wait, Joe. Oh, jeez, Wario, don't be a douche. You can really screw someone up on that, on the launch to that, to the cannon there. You place a banana right on the launch pad and you spin out over the launch. Lakitu will pick you up and bring you, like, a couple feet back. Wario! Yeah. hitting first. I'm determined. God, screw this game sometimes, man. Are you kidding me? This game can be so douchey. And I'm all the way down in second. Derp, down one place, but jeez. The only way I'm gonna win is if Wario bombs the next race, which I know is not gonna happen. I'm about to explode. This game can get me so pissed sometimes. It's crazy. It's grassy! Alright, so Wario has to just suck at this race. But I doubt seriously that'll happen. I got rid of his shell. I was like, no, I'm not eating that shell. Screw you, Wario. And I'm also taking this just to get my to get my coins up, but that's actually, from what I've heard, the faster way through there is to go along the walls. And now it's a right turn, not a left turn anymore. Mirror mode, you messed with my head. Oh! I really lined that up wrong. And I don't know who you're expecting to hit with that, Wario. Get back here. Great, I didn't get the item. Yeah, you go another way, Wario. I'm not messing with you right now. But see what I mean? There's no way I'm going to get first place in this now, because Wario's doing so good. Don't know what I was going for there. Oh! I missed by like an inch! Are you kidding me? And wonderful. Looks like the Wii U gamepad is dying on me. So wonderful. Can I get a red shell in second, please? I think I might cry if I get a red shell in second place. Screw you too, Thwomp! Where's Wario? Where's Wario? Where's Wario? He's right there. Oh man, you're kidding me. Yes, I got it! I don't care! And Wario placed third, so I have a chance. What happened? I didn't see it? Yes! Just because Wario placed third is the only reason I won. Oh my goodness. That was intense! And I almost threw the Wii U gamepad at the television. Oh my goodness. Anyway guys, that's gonna do it for the Mushroom Cup. Mirror mode, this is gonna be fun, I can just tell. This is gonna be even better than 150cc. Ugh. Anyway guys. That's gonna do it. Let's see if we even got any star rankings. I don't even think we got any stars because we did so poorly. Yeah, no stars. But hey, at least we got gold. And hey, we got a new card combo. Or customization. But anyway, guys, that's gonna do it for today's episode. So if you guys enjoyed, let's try to get 20 likes, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace!